The Jazzy Jazz Show presents from Accra, Ghana, West Africa, the Dubois Pan-African Jazz Festival. The Cape Coast castles of Ghana, West Africa, were used by the Portuguese and the Dutch as deportation sites. More than 100 million African captives, men, women, and children, who survived the torture and cruelty inflicted in the castle dungeons, were shipped throughout the Caribbean and southern United States to be sold into slavery. The prosperity of the southern states was due to the laborious toil and creative inventions of the Africans and their descendants. The cotton gin, the almanac, the gas mask, blood plasma, typewriter, printing press, and the blues. A melodic expression of the joy and pain of oppression. A gateway to jazz. Rhythms of Africa, evolving a new and original art form. The Dubois Pan-African Jazz Festival involves six continents of jazz artists of African descent and friends in a world collage of jazz exploration. Thank you.
Marcus Garvey Bajensano, Malcolm X Bajensano, W.E.B. Du Bois Bajensano, Harriet Tubman Bajensano. We call upon our ancestors today as we look back, as we reflect back upon our heritage, upon our past, upon the great deeds which they have done for us, upon their guidance and upon their wisdom. We look back upon their suffering and we give thanks and we give praise to those souls who dedicated their lives to uplift us to the place where we are today. We ask for their guidance, we ask them for their protection, we ask for their knowledge, we ask for their strength. We ask that they be with us, that they unify us, that they bring us together as one people once more. We call all of the souls that have been taken from our land. We call them back to be with us here this evening. We call them back to celebrate with us once more. Unify once more as a force of African power and African love once more. We say Madasi na na no.
Hey.
His toilers sing a song full of the hope that the presence has brought us. Facing the rising sun of a new day.
You're watching a Jazzy Jazz special, the Dubois Pan-African Jazz Festival.
Ayelevi no bulomi do baba na yelevi.
Good evening. I don't know if I'm all that, but I am glad to be here, and I would like to thank you just personally from my heart and from all the hearts of these artists. We are so glad to be here. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. All right? Now, to my left is really a perfect example of what jazz is all about. Jazz is a musical umbrella that encompasses everything. We play jazz in the flavor of funk. We play jazz in the flavor of classical music. We play jazz in the flavor of Brazilian music and sambas. We play everything falls under the sky in this music, all right? And this is a universal cat. He can write you a slick funk tune and have you slamming like James Brown and turn right around and give you something that will make you think of Billie Holiday. How about a hand for a universal master? That's Onaze Allen Gums on keyboards.
Ladies and gentlemen, No Dogs Allowed, led by Fianco Virenchi. Thank you. Thank you.
Ancestral day. Hey, yo. Was a boy a very strange enchanted boy. They say he traveled very far over land and sea. A little shy and so sad of eye, but very wise was he. But one magic day, he passed away. And though we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me. The greatest thing you'll ever learn is to love and be loved in return. There was a boy, a very strange, enchanted boy. They say he traveled very far over land and sea. A little shy and so sad of eye, but very wise. My way, and though we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me, the greatest thing you'll ever learn is love. And return. Strange, enchanted boy. They say he traveled very far over the sea. A little shy and so sad of eye, but very wise. was he. But there one day, what magic day, he passed my way. And though we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me. The greatest thing you'll ever learn is to love and be loved in return. Return. Je m'en m'en
Mrs. Moore.
Mrs. Moore, the director of the center.
Please, Mrs. Moore.
Please, can you come to
the body of your favorite hand.
How beautiful you are.
Hey, you should go my head. Come on, I can get you, should go my head. Your comment on Tory McCartney.
Tory McCartney.
Hello.
Where is she?
Your name. The
woman on the right is the director of the center.
And
she accepted that the program be done here.
In
the bearer of the load from the States is Mrs. McCartney.
We
would like you to give them 3 cheers. So they be seated.
Tomoy! Tomoy! Tomoy!
The Jazzy Jazz Show presents from Accra, Ghana, West Africa, the Dubois Pan-African Jazz Festival, a 1-week jazz festival consisting of cultural, educational, and musical forums and workshops dedicated to the memory of W.E.B. Dubois, father of Pan-Africanism.
Good evening. Thank you for coming this evening. I'm very pleased on behalf of the Board of Directors, the management and staff of the Dubois Center to welcome you. Today is a very important day. As Kingsley has just mentioned, the 19th of February, 1919, was the first Pan-African Congress. This came after a lot of hard work by several individuals, amongst them, of course, Dr. W.E.B. Du Bois. It was about 22 or 23 years after the word Pan-Africanism was coined by Henry Sylvester Williams in 1898. In 1900, Henry Sylvester Williams and Dr. Du Bois petitioned Queen Victoria of England requesting the first Pan-African Conference. The first Pan-African Congress was not held until 19 years later, and this is the date that we celebrate today, 80 years later. So we're very glad and happy to have you here for this. So it's a historic occasion on that front, but it's also a historic occasion because we're celebrating in a rather novel way. We're celebrating using music and rhythm, and we know every one of us can relate to the musical rhythms that we feel and that we share. Today we will see an evolution from various kinds of music and working through to jazz. Then we will have 2 days of jazz, and we hope that you will come and be a part of our jazz program tomorrow from 1 to 1 and on Sunday. Today we will have a very, very special guest, and I don't want to talk too much longer because I think that you've been waiting a long time. Although the music has been good, maybe it hasn't really been that bad of a wait. So without further ado, I'll just say welcome, and we'll move right on along with the program. Thank you.
Thank you. not really much to say. Everything has been said about the music, African music. The drums, of course, are the life force of the peoples of the African diaspora. Without the drums, we can't function, because they play a very important part in tradition and custom, and we have to have the drums. The drums, of course, fit in with African-American music, which comes from the African music, and of course, the name, we call it jazz. I don't approve of the name, but it's African-American music. And the drums play a very important part with African-American music.
Thank you.
Please put your hands together for saxophonist Carlos Garnett.
Thank you. Let's put it somewhere they'll come and bring a good food.
Yes.
So later we can come and catch them.
Yes.
Right. Let's
go. Your food.
Yes.
Move! Move!